Hey guys, so I'm doing a mega Pidgeot raid. This is actually my second one because I did another one off camera. So this is the second one, and all you need is rock type Pokemon, and it doesn't take many trainers to take it down. And I do a total of three in this video because, you know, I need to save up mega energy and yeah, so enjoy these videos. Again, mega Pidgeot is not that hard to take down, plus you can get Pidgeot shiny in the catch sequence. So yeah, enjoy this video, guys.